Now in tonight's medical alert, if you struggle to get your kids to eat their vegetables, you're not alone. 11 News' Donna Hamilton has tips from one dietitian to help keep the peace at your dinner table.
Strawberries and blackberries? Do any apples?
No. Ask 7-year-old London Roberson what she likes to eat, and the answers are predictable.
Nachos, corn dogs, ice cream with these chocolate squares.
But when it comes to fruits and veggies,
she won't eat asparagus, she won't eat broccoli. So unless we force her.
So to get her involved in mealtime, London's parents let her cook with them, which is a good way to get children interested in different foods. But the trick that works most often is bribery.
Telling her she has to make a happy plate, or there's no dessert, or there's no playtime with her friends.
Dietitian Jennifer Pereira says that's a common trick, but one of the worst things you can do.
It, again, presents a lot of, like, relationship with food issues. Children start to see the foods you want them to eat as yucky and the foods that they are being rewarded with as special and more desirable.
Instead, Pereira suggests dressing up foods with things like salad dressing or cheese, or you can puree the fruits and vegetables they refuse and sneak them into other more appetizing dishes. If none of that works,
everybody can relax. Children, if left up to their own devices, have been shown time and time again in research that they will meet their own needs just naturally by making natural choices of their own.
Pereira says at mealtime, reconnecting with your kids is far more important than fretting over every bite they do or don't take. Donna Hamilton, WBAL-TV 11 News.